So this tour video is of Yaya's Flame Broiled Chicken in Countryside, which is in Clearwater, Florida. I think this is one of the last ones open. There's only, at least in Florida, there's, I looked on the website today and it showed maybe 10 open around the US. So this might be the last one open in Florida right now. So we're gonna do a tour. Gonna do a tour around the outside of the building. So this is just west of Countryside Mall. And this design looks very much like a old Long John Silver's. So behind it is Lowe's. Look at this, cash only. Let me make sure I got cash. Tray. Very old school. Have a good night. It's a very dedicated manager there. I was talking to that manager, and he said that this building, or the Yaya's, has been at this location for 24 years. So it's 2022, I think it's 1988. And he said it was vacant for 2 years, and previous to that was the Long John Silver's. Anyway, that's the tour. Thanks for watching.